You should embrace abstraction and expression in your artwork, especially if you are a methodical and realistic artist. If you are making very high concept, well-drawn, nice, realistic things, whether it be landscape, still life, or portrait, you should take a break from that sometimes and get into something very messy, something maybe even non-representational, something downright shitty and ugly. It will help you so much to loosen up, to explore new concepts, and to step into another way of thinking.